Hey, this is Ryko, and welcome to part 2 of the F-Zero playthrough for VGgameplay. Now, I was a bit negative and slagging this game off in the first video, so I'm going to try and do the opposite for this one. Although I have nothing to say at all. This is a bit cool. Well, I say cool. It's actually quite crap that they've just modded the first track in the first cup slightly. And then used it again as a second track. No worries. It's all fun. Remember when I was a kid and I used to play this and I used to think the city below was actually like a load of circuit boards or something weird like that. I didn't get the impression that we were meant to be driving on a track miles up in the air. Mainly because there are buildings in the background that look to be taller or higher than you are. Never mind. As you can see, I'm still playing rubbish. But I don't think I've actually hit anything yet, so it's better than I've been playing so far. Generally. Oh my god. Here we go. Oh dear, I forgot I wasted my boost. Never mind. So I'm trying to think of things that make this game stand out, but to be honest, if you got Mario Kart, then no matter how good this game was, it's still the inferior game. The 64 version though, I keep talking about, that's just so much fun. I thought that was better than Mario Kart 64. The quality of the game's kind of switched around. This is faster than Mario Kart, as Prince has just pointed out, as I smash into every wall going. But, I don't think that makes it any more fun, to be honest. I don't know. But when you've got 30 cars surrounding you, or 29 other opponents on the N64, and you're whirling upside down through loops and stuff, you just can't compare. I think this game came about too early. Oh dear, what am I doing? Oh. Get out my bloody way. Out the way! I thought I had one more lap to go, to be honest. That was a pretty close race. See, they look like circuit boards. They look like they're meant to be cars whizzing down the road. Never mind. This track, I think, is actually in the 64 version. I do recognise the layout a bit. Although, not completely the same. I'm pretty sure it exists in some form on the N64. I think the background's quite cool. I think the whole look of the level is pretty cool, actually. It's like some sort of weird alien world from Star Wars. Even his magnet bits are quite cool. It's more predictable than the wind. Oh dear. There's a smash around. Get out my way. I'm not sure what they're meant to be. They're like some sort of weird villagers inside massive green shells. Whee! Oh, bloody hell, one corner. It's done me no favours. So I'm going to pull it off again. No, Oh dear, that's quite bad. That was good. Something that's also missing from this game is some sort of table, points table. Oh, for... What is going on? Get the hell out of my way. Yeah, there should be some sort of points table after each race. Like there is in Mario Kart. I guess it doesn't matter too much. Really putting me off. Fear I'm gonna smack into these people. Here we go. Oh, maybe the grandstand, so those little green things in the background. Anyway, that's it, that was quite easy. I don't know if that rank goes towards any sort of score or anything.